Pete the Cat, Trick or Pete. So it's Halloween. Pete the Cat is excited to go trick or treating in a superhero costume. I hope nothing too spooky happens, says Pete. Don't worry, says Pete's dad. We have our flashlights. Let's go trick or treating, says Pete. Okay, Pete and his dad walk outside. Whoosh! The wind rustles the leaves, and Pete sees something moving in the tree. It's just an owl. That wasn't too spooky, says Pete. Okay, they arrive at a neighbor's house. Pete rings the bell. He hears a strange sound coming from the door. Boop, meow. It's just Kelly, Pete says. She's not too spooky. Kelly joins Pete and his dad trick-or-treating. The next house, there's something in the yard. Phew, it's just a scarecrow, says Pete. That's not too spooky.